Alright guys, got some more packages. I'm not exactly sure what it all is, but I'm gonna assume there's some games there. Not really sure what the big box is. It's kinda throwing me off. There's something I forgot. What could it be? I'm gonna wait until somebody gets on here. Hey guys! Watch the video! Hello, Jennifer!
Exclusives, that's supposed to be pretty good. Cool. Has this guy Brutus. It's like a crocodile that carries a machine gun. Brute Force. Let's see what this one is. Dead or Alive 3. I might be playing this one tomorrow. I might be playing that one tomorrow. Comes with the manual. Great fighting game for the Xbox. Dragon's Dogma for the Xbox One. It's a modern console game. And Gears of War 5 for the Xbox One. Sweet. Wasn't expecting that. Now let's see what the big heavy box is. This is, it's a knife block with a knife sharpener, because I need some more steak knives, some more knives in general. It comes with scissors, a whole lot of sharp stuff here. That's a pretty good pair of scissors. That's a lot better than what I thought it would be. This is a McCook knife set. This looks like some kind of pair. Wandering Knight or something. One of the steak knives. I was putting all the knives in their places. Might as well go ahead and get a set up. I don't know. It's some kind of serrated knife. I'm not sure where that one's going to go. Another steak knife here. That knife would be useful. So this is probably kind of boring, but it's boring watching it, I'm sure, and it's boring for me to do it too. But it's okay. This is a big old chef knife. I've already got an excellent chef knife, but it's not going to hurt to have much. This one's nowhere near as good as the one that I have, but it's a chef knife. That's for your chopping big time cut and stuff. This is a long knife here. Now that's a knife. Now lots of long. Steak knives in here. One more, and I'll have it filled up.
Pretty cool. This is a sharpener. So you put it in there like... I'm not even gonna mess with it now. I'll probably just end up dulling the knife somehow, but...
And it cook.
Pretty nice.